Hey, hey, you, I know your girlfriend, don't wait, I think you need a new one. I started getting into Avril Grohl, Lavigne, Avril Lavigne. God, I'm so ashamed of myself. Well, anyways, let's start the video. Guys, if you... Why did I get into Avril Grohl, Lavigne? Oh, wait, never mind. There's City Escape. Oh. What does Cream the Rabbit need to tell us? I know the parking lot shortcut she's talking about. Is that how it sounded? Let's find a good one. Find one. There. Great. That sounds good. Oh, but anyways. I'm Mommy Chow, I'm here. I'll tell you everything you want to know. Look me up if you ever need some help. God. An hour and 30 minutes, that's okay. In 30 minutes. Let's boost! Let's boost to win! Oh! What the hell? What the fuck? You got edgy Sonic CD music playing in the background? The hoops here! Oh! 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 I was close. We can't. Holy crap. We could move at the speed of sound from side to side. That's not really a huge accomplishment. Boost! No! I needed to die. Oh no, I had no lives! Oh, we'll try this out in a bit. This game is testing me. This goddamn game is testing me. Saying F you straight to my face. Wow, Well, time for that epic guitar solo you guys love so much, cause I hear you never get sick and tired of City Escape. Why am I doing this? There's no point! What? What? I was the only one who saw that. No! No. 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 I don't want to go that way. You can't make me! Jesus, I'm breaking the game! Oh no! I broke the game right there. Why do they have to put... Why is that one specifically placed right there? Is it gonna help anyone? If Sega Team actually thought about it, they're probably thinking, like, we have to extend gameplay. We have to make people want to play City Escape, so let's put a red ring for those completionists. I don't even want to go into that. Oh, ooh, skateboard BMX trick. You know, Sam, we have places to go to. No! Now look at that, I fell right off. Oh, God, what? That's the fourth time! That's the fourth time! Why does this do this to me? What have I done to wrong you, Sega? What have I done? Booze! Booze! Jesus, I got scared right there. Yes! What? No! Why? I finally make it. Nope, I screwed up. Why? What am I doing here? gotta wait. Oh! I can actually get on this? So close. Okay, we could probably speed run this. God! It's pissing me off. I need to get all 50, not all 50, all 100 and whatever the hell there is here. There's 5. There's 6 stages. So that's 30. So there's 60 of them. Oh, there's 9 stages, so that's 40. That's 45. Plus another 40. Jesus Christ, that's over like... That's actually just 90. The speed of... What? That gives you lemons. Throw them back into life size. Not taking any of that crap. Part of this soundtrack. It sounds like I'm listening to this through a radio. I'm getting so fed up over a game. Just because that's me. I'm laughing at myself right now. You go the most linear path possible. Oh, you can literally tear apart everything and you get boost. Everybody saw that. That was some massive error. Yes. Follow me, set me free. Trust me, and we will escape from the city. I'll make it through. Follow me. I was getting fed up with that crap. So far, I haven't looked up a walkthrough for any of this. Around every turn, plus your feelings got to live and learn. I know it's somewhat that I'll make it through. Got no other options, only one thing to do. This is such a great stage when you don't have to collect everything, to be completely honest. It's just a great stage all in on. Besides collecting everything, because that was a pain. That truck is bigger than I remember. The truck is a lot bigger than I remember. It definitely is bigger, to be completely honest. The city is huge in scale when you think about it. Wait a bit, the city is bigger than it was before. We're gonna boost around at the speed of sound. Look at this, we're sidestepping right now. We're sidestepping. That's how awesome we are. No, we're not even awesome. We're Sonic the Hedgehog. I beat my time! I'm gonna calm down with City Escape, to be completely honest. I don't know if I'm willing to put up with more of that. Got quick slide, what's that? Does he have like a theme song for his thing? No, he doesn't. Customize. Well, that actually... Wait a minute, it went on skateboard. Okay, now you're not gonna cheat me out of this. I just need two more songs. And one's, I'm guessing this one's Reach for the Stars. This one's gonna be Rooftop Run Original. No, it's not. It's gonna be something. I just know it. I haven't played Unleashed. Now let's go at supersonic speed of light. This makes me so happy. Oh, we need to talk to this rapskillian bastard right here. Choppers will come and get you if you run too far on water. But there's an area without any. Wait, how does that work? Water is everywhere. How is there not an... Anyway. This is serious stuff, Sonic, so pay attention. Pass the two killer whales and a rainbow and move swiftly to get to a high platform. A red ring awaits. I think I know what he's talking about. Press A after jumping to launch a homing attack that zeroes in on enemies. You're an idiot. What did you just call me out, Michelle? I called you an idiot. What? I thought you were supposed to help me. Nope, I've been reprogrammed. So screw off. Hi, buddy. I see you're not doing. Are you gonna turn around? Are you gonna turn around? Feel bad for him. Really do. Wait, does this split into three? It splits into three. I feel bad for these robots. I'm brutally abused. Oh. At least it was an insta kill, let's be completely honest with that. I know what I never understood. People that claim that Sonic like revolutionized gameplay and stuff like back in the old days, you're completely wrong. All he was like a rival to Mario. All he did was start the first biggest, like, what's it called? I don't know. It was like some kind of character war. I'm not sure. Just right here. There claims to be speak of a high place. I can see the rest of the stage. What's? Did they not think it would be a good idea to implement a camera? Look. That would have been helpful right now. I'm guessing that's the high place. I'm not. Yeah, there's a place up there. Pass. It's so peaceful to go through here. It's like you're playing Sonic and the Secret Rings. You're on rails at all time and you can't control. What you're doing. Oh, you could still drift. Wait, was this like go-kart part even in the I'm probably overthinking it. Was this even in this? Probably am overthinking it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What? What was that? How the hell did that happen? Oh. That was necessary. That was completely necessary. Okay. Oh no! I just found one. God damn it! What? No! 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 God! You have to be quick with that! I hate the ones that do that! I hate the ones that do that, especially. It's like saying to your dear and cure audience, screw you, we took your money. Try again once I get the proper stuff. I don't know. This bull, this big bull. Hey, come on, let's do this. If you take damage when you have no rings, you'll lose a life. I'm done. Wait a minute, did I break the glass? I didn't see that. I'll be looking forward to seeing where the parking lot may be. I mean, like, literally, there. Where the hell would you know where to look here? Unless it looks like one of those, The city looks actually pretty nice from here. We gotta take them all out because we're Sonic. They all got. Why won't they leave? I'm leaving. Can I go back? Can I go back? Oh, no, no! Oh. Oh. That was a load of wool. Oh, that explains a lot. They were waiting for me because apparently they knew I was gonna come down. Okay, here it is. Here it is. Okay, here it is. What? Am I supposed to be going here? Calm my mouth. Screw life! I just want to go home! Damn it. Is this, I haven't been, no. God damn it. I didn't find anything! How could I be? How? What the hell? Is there any direct wall jump? Do I have such thing? Is there anything I could partially use? Well, guys, if you liked the video, remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And like always, keep watching my videos, guys. And until next time, I'll see ya. And bye.